So. Ist da any Spirits hier?
I didn't have chance to record everything. Are you camera shy? Can you let us know, please? Can you turn the light off? Yep.
Hello.
Unbelievable. Look at this, guys. The ramp pod's going off. I'm recording this. Gary, what are you doing, mate? Where are you? You just left. This is incredible. Look at this. Look at this. I just put it there. It's already going off. And there is not no trigger objects. Nothing. No EMF. Nothing. I mean, thank you for communicating with us. Are you a child? Can you turn the light green, please? If you're a child?
Oh.
Yeah, child. It's unbelievable. This is unbelievable. It's incredible.
Wow.
It's incredible. The unbelievable. You know how this thing works? See the
No.
antenna? See the
If you're a
antenna?
girl, can you turn the light green if you're a little, if you're a child girl?
Are you a boy? See the antenna?
Yes.
If anything is called for an antenna,
yes
it will set it off the light.
Okay,
So you can see
great.
there's no pattern,
yeah
right?
yeah yeah
So it shouldn't go off. Normally it doesn't go off.
okay
And this,
wind with wind
no, not no wind. No, it's not wind. And there's no wind.
yeah.
See?
Wow, that's amazing.
And I'm
Are you a
recording. This is
boy?
incredible.
Are you a boy? Are you a little girl?
Are you happy for us to be here? The map is not triggering. The ramp board is unbelievable. And it's not. Can you do this? You see how it works?
Oh
That's how it
wow.
works.
Okay, right. Yeah.
Can you please turn the light green again, if you can? Maybe they need energy to regenerate. This is incredible. We just started it and it's already. And I know Rebecca picked up something, but she said there's too many people here and there's only three of us. This is incredible. Can you make light go green, please? We're not here. We've come in peace. We're not here to harm you in any way. Don't be afraid of this equipment. I know you might never seen them before, but you can play with them. You're welcome to play with them. You guys want to try something? Talk to them, maybe?
Hello. Hello.
Wow. This is unbelievable. It's incredible. This is just incredible. We're so lucky. I told you this place is very, very accurate. See, no one's touching them. It shouldn't go off. Yeah, and there's no wind, there's no radio. Everyone's phones is off, I think. So, yeah. Thank you for communicating with us. You're
Thank
welcome to play with that.
you. Shall I turn my phone off?
Yeah, you probably turned it off because the signal of the phone can set it up, but there is no reception. I turned mine off. And look at the. Remember how we were at the Joyce Masoni Hall? The EMF was going off. It's not going off now. You
No.
see, I set it to EMF and it's not going off. But they seem to like the ramp for today. Last time there was EMF. This time is. Last time they didn't like the ramp for at all. It wasn't. Was I was here last time 6 months ago or more, half a year ago. It didn't go off. Just the EMF was showing the. Yeah.
You gonna come and say hello again?
You can take pictures if you want. I'm just making sure I record everything. This is incredible, guys. This is incredible evidence. See, it's not going off now. Can you turn light green again, please? If you can. Take your time. Oh! See, guys, I told you.
Wow,
This is the real paranormal.
Amazing.
This is the real stuff. This is what we're looking
Yes,
for. Most of the time, we hear nothing. But here, it's so empty.
It's amazing.
Thank you very much for letting us know that you are here. You can try playing with the equipment more.
Oh. Oh. That's pretty color, doesn't it?
Wow.
Very pretty color.
See, it should go. That ball is the motion detector. When it's feeling steady.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you like the ball.
Yeah.
We can see that you like the ball.
Very
yes,
cute.
Thank you for letting us know that you're here. We really like it here. It's really a nice place.
Beautiful place. Is
this your home? Did you go to school here? I don't think it's your phone setting at all. The ball is not your phone. Mm-hmm. I know radio signal from the radio, like a walkie-talkie or a ham radio can set up the RAM port and set the map. But the map is not going off in the RAM port. Goodness.
Wow.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. No, it's not your phone. You won't set it off. The EMF will show it if you had a phone. So it's not the forms you're picking up.
No.
Look at the ball. Wow. They really like the ball.
Amazing, yeah.
I know. They really like me here. I don't know why, but the spirits like me for some reason. I guess because I like them.
Yeah.
The Valhalla spirits are so nice. I love them. Thank you for showing us that you are here.
Thank you very much.
I'll check the camera if it's recording.
Yeah.
Making sure we get documented everything. Yeah, it's only 6 minutes been.
Wow. Any chance you could show us the light next to the aerial?
Then you can
regenerate.
So sometimes it takes, you know,
a few minutes. Yeah.
Who's got a field book?
Oh, hey, I'm looking at that one. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Are you a child?
Actually,
no. Okay. What does the spirit box do?
Voices.
Yeah. I'm just having a rest so that you can regenerate and then have another go at the equipment. Okay.
Yeah, you feel anything?
Yeah, of course.
But it's very pleasant energy. It's not negative.
Yeah.
No, it's not nasty.
No.
Like, I've been in another place. Some like beach work, some other places. Horrible.
Did you work in a mine?
Did you go to school here?
Maybe you're just having a little rest at the moment.
Do you like school?
Do you like school?
Summer. Do you enjoy summer sun? The lovely summer?
Yep, that I think that's a yes.
Yeah, I love summer too.
Yes, thank you. Wow. We know you're here.
You like the pool? Like the very much?
Are you recording this?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like they like the ball.
Any chance you could have a go on the aerial?
You want to talk to them? You want to talk to the spirit?
No.
I can set up an AMF or something. The spirit, it didn't go off yet.
Yeah.
But I can set up for them to answer questions.
Oh, wow.
If you want.
I
feel the energy. Like.
Yeah, not that easy.
It's not hard, it's just like a light hangover, light headed.
I feel the same.
Hello. Are you in infrared?
Is it night vision? No, it is not.
Night vision,
yeah.
Infrared, yeah.
Dear friends, we're in Valhalla and we're recording paranormal investigation. The people here have been really friendly to us.
Thank you for being so welcoming.
Well, they stop plugging the ramp up and start moving to the pole.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
That's what they call a ramp pole.
Do you like these toys? I don't know, Gary.
Well, I think it's genuinely so.
Yeah,
he's
poor guy,
looking around. Yeah.
I was so annoyed when I was up there.
Mm-hmm.
Like when I got up there, the mountain, I was like, oh.
Yeah.
And when I was walking down, I was like, looking for my life.
Oh.
But now I'm feeling better. I got a strong leg.
Oh,
I think when I was able to pick up this kung fu.
Oh, yeah.
And
sit oh, the squat. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Get a strong leg. Plus, I played basketball when I was really strong before.
Mm-hmm.
Over 15 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Stopped playing, but, you know, so I really like my leg. Yeah. Anyway, is any spirits here? Okay.
What is that one doing?
This is, I'm going to try to communicate.
Oh, wow.
Is there any spirits here? This is not beautiful. I use this for communication, but
right.
It's so common. Can you, if any spirits can come through, please come through. Is there any spirits here? Can you touch the device that's in my hand right now? No, nothing. Is there anyone here? Except mosquitoes, of course.
Can you die?
Do you want to talk to us?
No.
Nothing.
Moved on.
Maybe they need some energy to regenerate. So just because.
Yeah.
Do you know the phone call? Walking the phone.
Is there any spirits here? Please come through. Come through. Any spirits that are here, please come through. Touch the device that is in my hand. Is there any children here?
Dear Betty.
Is there any children here?
He likes dogs.
Do you like
not
horses?
Dogs.
No, it's not
dogs. I love dogs. And the freak. Cats. Cats are awesome.
I'm not getting
anything. I'm really excited that we're coming. Just had a bit of a play.
Yeah.
Now we're tired.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I
back.
Said it all because I touched the bat,
oh,
but
okay,
I don't
yeah.
know. But you know,
yeah.
Maybe not. You know.
Yeah.
Can you do that again, please? Can you
confirmation?
Yeah. Can you make the light? Can you fetch the ball, please?
So that we know it wasn't the vibration on the table.
Even 5-10 minutes usually doesn't go for very long.
Yeah.
But in that time, it's incredible evidence. You get a big, big better than video.
Wow. Awesome.
Yeah.
How was that? Again.
I heard something too. Look at the Milky Way. Are you still here with us? Can you make the light go green again, please?
No, my leg, I'm getting a bit tired.
Can you make the light go green again, please?
Not the light green.
Did you go to school here? Are you going to school here? Do you still want to talk to us? We're not here to harm you. We come in peace. We just want to communicate with you. You want to go up the mountain?
Up there, check it out. You could try.
Yeah.
Those people that saw earlier at the top, they said that that was very uncomfortable.
Oh. That would be the mine? Where we went before?
No, they said the building where they had to walk around the mountain. Not on the mountain.
Yeah. On train.
Just up there.
Yeah,
I'll turn the camera.
Okay, thank you for letting us know that you were here, and goodbye, thank you.